Tristan. We are all going to a Valentine's Day party at your sister's friend's house, because Val and Fritzy Cooper wanted to give out Valentines to their other friends. No way, Mary. I am not going. Valentine's Day is the worst holiday in February. You are going to your sister's friend's house for a Valentine's Day party, and you will have to be on your best behavior, or you will be grounded for 3 months. Okay. There's no way that I'm eating this scump. It tastes very awful and horrible. Too bad, Tristan. You need to eat whatever is put on your plate, right now. No. I want canned grunge cereal. Not this horrible dinner. No, we are not having canned grunge cereal. We are having spaghetti and meat sauce, so eat it right now. I agree with my friend, Elsa. Eat your dinner right now or you can have nothing at all. I agree with Mary, Elsa, and Violet. Eat your dinner now or you can have nothing at all. No. I want canned grunge cereal and you can't make me. Tristan, how dare you ruin Valentine's Day by misbehaving at dinner time, and worse. You throw the table and all of our dinners away. That's it. We are going home now. You are not getting anything. What? Walmart and buy canned grunge cereal? No. Absolutely not. We are going straight home. Why are we just going straight home? It's because you ruined Valentine's Day by misbehaving at dinner time and throwing the table and the food away. I could have never asked for a worse end than you. Thanks a lot to you, Justin. Thanks a lot for misbehaving at dinner time and ruining Valentine's Day at my friend's house. Way to go. I agree with Violet. You're in big trouble, mister. I am sorry, Mary, Violet, and Tootsie Cooper. Can we at least go to the Regal Cinemas and see the Lego Batman movie? No way! Absolutely not. We are still going straight home. And you will be grounded for 3 months when we get home. Tristan, go to your room now. And no TV, no radio, no toys, no computer, and no video games for you. And you are not going to see the Lego Batman movie with your friends on Saturday. You have to stay in your room right now and think about whether you did to ruin Valentine's Day. I want to see you in big trouble for rigging Valentine's Day Saturday, and you will arrange me at 5.